Good morning, Canyon Lake. Happy Thursday. Today is Thursday, March 10th. I just realized, usually when I do announcements at this time every morning, it's dark out. And look today. It's light out. That means the sun is coming up earlier. I think this weekend's daylight savings time though, so it might look a little different on Monday. For lunch today, we are having turkey sausage and cheese breakfast pizza, potato coins, cauliflower with ranch and apple grapes. And tomorrow we have a new lunch item, chicken and vegetable dumplings. Excited to see what those look like. All right. We have two birthdays today. Happy birthday to Noah in Miss Foy's class, and happy birthday to Jackson in Mrs. Russell's class. Hope you both have great days. Today is Thursday, so it is Thankful Thursday. This morning, I am thankful for the kids at Canyon Lake Elementary. So I was out of town for a couple of days and away from school, and I came back yesterday, and it was so great to see all of you, and you guys were just happy and so happy to see me, and it made me feel really good. So I love when I walk down the halls and I get, "Hey, Mrs. Bauer, hi, Mrs. Bauer." It really made me feel great to be back. And so thank you to you. So I'm thankful for every single one of you at Canyon Lake today. So this morning, go ahead and share out what you are grateful for today, what is filling your heart with gratitude, and let's have a great Thursday. The sun is shining. It's a little cold, but I think we'll be going outside for recess, so that's always nice for you and your teachers. And let's have a great day. Work hard, be kind, stand for the pledge.